Still no sign of them. No tracks, nothing. You hear that? That's either a train where there are no tracks, or we've found our wild ponies! And they're stampeding! Ah! We found the wild ponies! Whoa! Easy, buddy. Hey, why is the stallion mad at us? We didn't do anything. That's his job, to be protective of the band. That's the way a harem works, a social group where one male protects a group of females called mares and the offspring.
Offspring? Where?
There.
Wow.
He's only a few weeks old, but can already move around real well.
And look at the cool pattern and the marking on his face.
The white marking looks like a ghost. Cool. Let me think of a name that has something to do with ghosts. Aw, look how easily he gets spooked. That's it.
He gets spooked, and he has a ghost marking on his face. So his name is Spooky.
Good one. He's such a funny combination of afraid and brave.
And nervous and curious.
Oh, his muzzle is so soft.
Oh, look how he loves being scratched.
He's standing on my foot.
He's nibbling my hair. Spooky, you're the best. Uh-oh.
We forgot to tell Aviva and Koki that we found the wild ponies.
Oh, yeah. They are really, really into ponies.
They told us to tell them right away.
Yeah, but Spooky is so distracting. He's tickling me.
Aviva, Koki, come in. We found them. A band of wild ponies.
What? Really? Finally!
And there's a foal. So cute and funny. You're gonna love them.
Fantastico. Right now we're on the sand dunes.
Come to the marsh flats.
Actually, I think everybody better come back to the Tortuga. There's a big storm coming in from the sea.
What?
Now?
Oh, just when we're going to finally see wild ponies.
Do you know how many adventures we've been on and seen wild ponies? Zero.
Yeah, they've been my favorite animal since I was a little girl.
Me too. We can't go back yet.
Let's see them first, real quick.
Crab Bros, quick, send us your coordinates.
Done.
Hurry, quick.